in this amazing flight crew. But welcome you to Baltimore. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened into the captain pose your aircraft into the gate and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your indication that it's in you stand and retrieve your personal items. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, find the kitchen shift door flight and good fallout. Please be advised that the front and back service doors will be open for ground servicing. That you and any intruder you're supposed to make clear of those doors. If you're making a connection here, go to the terminal, check the TD monitor, speed up the dates. Certainly has been a pleasure having you aboard. We know you have been a choice when they come to air travel. So we certainly thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Well, buckle up, be safe. Don't make a seat on a future Southwest flight. If you're sitting next to a window, do us a great big favor and lower all those window shades and everyone reach up over those air vents. This will help keep the aircraft cool for the next flight going out. Greatly appreciate it. Once again, welcome to Baltimore.